Hello children, and welcome back to yet another video. In this video, we are going to do conversation sentences on feelings. You remember what are feelings? Feelings means anything that you feel within or something that you experience. Is there only one feeling? No, there are many feelings. And throughout the day, every day, at different times, you have different feelings. And today we are going to do conversation children sentences. Can you tell me why we do conversation sentences? Does the teacher want you to learn them by heart? No. Ma'am wants to make you familiar with the English language. She wants you to be comfortable. She wants you to learn new words. She wants to encourage you to converse in English. So I'm sure you are going to listen to ma'am, right? You will listen to ma'am, learn a few words, and use those words when you talk with others, right? So let's start with the conversation sentences on feelings. Now, the first sentence: being happy, sad, angry, surprised, excited are few feelings. I repeat, being happy, sad, angry, surprised, excited are few of the feelings. I am happy when I play. I repeat, I am happy when I play. I am excited to go for a birthday party. I am excited to go for a birthday party. I do not hurt others when I am angry. I do not hurt others when I am angry. We feel sad when someone scolds us. We feel sad when someone scolds us. Do things that make you happy. Do things that make you happy. Children, these were the conversation sentences. Remember a few words like happy, sad, angry, scolds, excited, surprised, pained, sleepy. And try to use these words when you are talking with mommy, papa. Right? See you in the next video. Bye.